am going to show you how to record a Samsung screen. I am recording my screen right now at the moment, and if you find this video useful, guys, leave a like, share this video and subscribe to my channel. And make sure that you subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon under my video and subscribe button to be notified about all other my videos. And if you have any questions, just ask me about anything you like. Now I'm going to show you how you can do the same and get this screen recorder so you can record screen. If I pull down from the top, I have here this AZ screen recorder, and I can pause this video. It is currently recording. I can stop it, I can draw, I can take screenshots, and I can do many more things with this AZ screen recorder. So guys, where to get it, I will show you in a second. Let's go back to our screen and let's go into Play Store. This is Google Play Store, and in Google Play Store you simply here on the top you type in AZ screen recorder and install it on your phone. And whenever you will install it on your phone, you will have all the time small icon with such a video icon, like kind of very small on the side of the screen, and you will be able to record your screen with no problem. Just click on that icon and their buttons will appear. And when you will start recording, you will see this option when you drag from top down, as you saw just now, guys. This pause, stop and draw, and many more things. So yes guys, this is it, and this is how you can record screens on your Samsung Galaxy S7 or on any Samsung AZ screen recorder. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, share this video.